Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this beautiful, sleek, stylish guitar is a Jason Richardson signature, Sterling by Music Man, Cutlass. Now Jason Richardson is an unbelievable player. He's technical, he's fast, he's got a lot of aggression in his playing. I'm not as good as Jason Richardson, so I can't play all of his licks and stuff. So if you came here expecting lots of Jason Richardson licks, I'm sorry, but he's got loads of stuff on YouTube. He's very, very common in the YouTube world. All That Remains as well, guitar playing All That Remains, he's awesome. So check out his videos on his own signature guitar for fast stuff. I like to think that I'm gonna show you in this video, you can still sound amazing, because this guitar feels fantastic, and there's so many bells and whistles under the hood, which suit many different genres other than just his amazing fast technical playing that, when you're not as good as him, you can still make the guitar sound pretty damn good. So Jason's been a Music Man artist for a number of years now. He's had a signature with them for a long time, 6-string, 7-string, and many different colours and variations, and this is the more affordable Sterling by Music Man, Jason's signature. It's pretty much got all the accoutrements as the fancy, expensive, proper Music Man one, but made overseas, so it's a bit cheaper. Spec-wise, Alder body, and the contouring on this Cutlass. So the Cutlass is their classic kind of S-type guitar. The contouring is just wonderful. Down the bottom horn here, it's crazy, the higher fret access is just second to none. And you can't not love a poplar burl top as well. So adorning the Alder as a lovely burly poplar top, and this is the natural finish. There are other color variants available. This is my personal favorite. The whole thing is satin as well. So it's a satin roasted maple neck, 5-bolt design onto the body as well. That's like a Music Man staple. This thing isn't going anywhere. And the whole body is satin as well. Set up beautiful with black hardware. Tremolo-wise, it has the classic Sterling Music Man trem. You can pull up, you can go down, it's super, super smooth with a push-in bar. One volume, one tone, and a three-way switch here. And everything is exactly where you want it to be as well. So, if you play super fast like Jason, which I don't, but it's still very handy to have everything at very close proximity. So, pickup selector, you haven't really got to move very far from picking your Jason Richardson signature Sterling. One volume, one tone. Cool little things with these guys though, you might notice the battery compartment on the back. These pickups aren't active. These are Jason Richardson's signature Sterling pickups you can only get in this guitar, lovely high output pickups, but they are passive. That's for a 12 dB gain boost on the push-push control on the volume. So you press that and you get more gain, which you'll hear shortly. And on the tone control, push-push for a coil tap too. Moving up the neck, like I said, it's roasted maple and lovely in satin. 24 jumbo frets on a proper rosewood board, and it's a 16-inch radius, so it's a lovely flat fingerboard. Got the iconic Music Man headstock up top as well, 4 and 2, with locking tuners as well, which help with the, when you want to do dive bombs and stuff, the whole thing stays in tune just fantastically. 25.5-inch scale. I think that's it for now. It comes in a 6-string variant, but 6-string today. Did I say 6-string? Comes in a 7-string variant. I can't remember what I said. 2 ATEC cables into a Blackstar HD Stage 100 watt Mark II head. I'm here with a Marshall cab, but you find folk hearing it through. A Blackstar impulse response in the 2 nodes Torpedo Captor X, going into a zoom thing, and then into your lovely ears. Anyways, that's enough yapping. Let's get some more tones out of the Jason Richardson signature Sterling by Music Man guitar. We'll be right back. There's a lot of resonance in this guitar. I feel like it's got a lot of sustain. Are high output. There's a lot of clarity and a lot of compression to them, which makes them great for clean stuff as well. They're not gonna. The bridge pickup might break up a little bit, but the neck pickup's just fantastic. A bit of bite there on the bridge pickup, isn't there? Back to, actually, no, this is a good time to show you the gain boost, but literally just how loud it is. So it's 12 dB. On a clean channel, I'll just boost the gain, making it louder. Or on a dirty channel, it boosts the gain, but gives it more drive. Like this. As much of a tonal thing as it is a feel thing. It's like turning on an overdrive pedal, but having the overdrive quite low down and just giving it like a 12 dB volume boost, really. There's a bit more hair to the note, and you can hold that a little bit longer, can't you? I think, ladies and gents, that's all the sight specs and sounds I can give you out of the amazing Jason Richardson signature Sterling by Music Man guitar. Cutlass, I should say. It's a wonderful guitar, no matter what kind of style you play. It's just a very, very, very easy guitar to play. Whether you're a Jason fan or just a fan of beautiful looking Music Man guitars, that they all play and sound just as good as the last. It's a great guitar to add to your arsenal, especially if you're a shredder. Let me know what you think down below if you are a shredder, or if you're not a shredder, but you really like this look, the look of this guitar. I think it's absolutely splendid, but I want to know what you think as well. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots of more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Jason Richardson Sterling by Music Man Cutlass, or any Music Man for that matter, get your fine self to PMTonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and now TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan and I'll see you next time.